Hotel Krat. Attacks can be divided into three types. Okay, so there's slashing, piercing, and striking attacks. It's important to secure the defense parts that are right for the enemy's attack type and prepare the attack type that the enemy is weak against. Okay, so it's kind of like a three element thing. One, like a rock, paper, scissors effect, I
Can you
guess.
hear me?
Yep. You're not a cricket.
Geppetto's puppet. We need your help.
I like the metal arm. Arm isn't as metal leg, and I could be Edward Elric. Left arm of steel.
Here you are.
Control,
I've
okay.
been looking all over for you.
That's odd. Way to attack. Seems I can only walk right now. But this is glowing. Shiny.
Jim, we will restart soon.
I see
Gemini.
they got Jiminy too.
Oh, Jiminy.
But we have to hurry.
That's the cricket.
My name is Sophia. Please come to Hotel Krat, and I'll explain what's happening. Jiminy, please escort him to the hotel.
Monad's lamp. Do not be afraid even when you get lost in the fog. Okay. I didn't read all that. That's okay. Okay, that's cool. Ah, shit. Oh, I hope that didn't help. I hope I get that back. I wasn't paying attention to there being a gauge.
Let's get you out of there. Find something that might help.
Something shining there. That means look at everything else first.
But the streets are not safe. Arm yourself with one of the weapons over there.
Ooh, I get to choose which weapon?
It'll be helpful on your way to the hotel.
Ooh. Path of the Cricket, balance. Path of the Bastard, dexterity. Or Path of the Sweeper, strength. So it seems like this has to be a two-handed sword. I think this is a rapier. This is a curved sword. Okay, cool. This tells me more about each. This gives me the most health. Probably something I want. This gives me the most stamina. Wait, weight limit is highest on this, though. You would expect it on that. Okay, well, this is balanced. So, this is a balance between these two. So, this is if I want more health, attack, and defense. This looks like most vigor? And most technique. Man. It's a tough decision. For the demo's sake, let's stick with balance.
Destination Hotel Quad. Recommend escaping from this location.
like a pirate. This is to shield. I'm not sure what G and T.
Welcome to Craft Station, everyone.
Sawtoothed wheel. Alright,
then I can. You will witness the most spectacular display of human endeavor on Earth.
See if there's a way.
If Craft is your final destination, we wish you a safe and prosperous day.
What's this? It's mine now. Pulse cell. Use a pulse cell to recover HP. There is a maximum number of times pulse cells can be used. When you reach the maximum, the cell will be discharged. If you attack enemies while the cell is discharged, pulse cell will be gradually charged. Okay. Oh. Interesting. Another dim ergo fragment. Ah. Okay. Liking this so far. No, they said it's a soul. Like I don't know how to dodge the orb.
Switch me on, and then you will light the way.
Aha! Got the stairs. You. All right. First of all, that was rude. Wait your turn. Use belt. T, activate the upper belt slot. G, activate the lower belt slot. R, use the selected belt slot. Equipped items and gestures on the belt to use them. E, hold down to activate the extra bag. Okay. What's this do? Character will die if you use this. Do you wish to continue? No. Why would you put that in the game? Oh, dodge dash is space. Oh, okay. I need a key. Got it. Okay. I just realized there was stuff in the center. I can even walk. I wonder if that makes me more stealthy. Let's not use walk. Thermite. Haha. Take that. Oh, my clothes are all bloody now. Oily, I guess. They're robots. Either way, is this another Orgofrag? No, passenger note. A few details. Passenger's note. If anyone finds this note, get out of the station and run it. Definitely make sure to keep clear of the waiting room. I saw a huge puppet smashing people to death in there. Oh my. I locked the door, but I don't know if that'll work. At least it should stop people from randomly coming in. I'm going to die soon, so I want to help you, even if it's not much. Please survive. Anyone. Try it again. Ah! Aha! Take that. Fine. Fable Catalyst. Another dim Ergo fragment. Oops. I need to remember which buttons to press. This is looking suspiciously like a boss room, and I'm terrified. Lock device. There are doors and ladders all throughout Krot that are locked by devices. You can unlock these doors or go down the ladders to create shortcuts. Yes. Looking even scarier now. Oh shit. He saw me. Okay. Oh shit, I died? Lie or die. Legion is consumed when using Legion arm. If you have enough Legion, you will be able to not use. Okay. All right. I think I get almost enough of this. Oh, that must have been the way in there. Krot exhibition. 18XX, witness the greatest show on earth, experience the... Go fuck yourself. You too. Experience the future of the world. Okay, cool. Cool, 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 cool. Oh, cool, the gate's open. So I can skip to this part, okay. Lost Ergo recovered. Okay! Hey, you, sir, are rude. I need my stamina back. Okay, one hit. Got it. I get it. Okay, you're being rude now. Careful. What's this do? Okay, figure things out later. Got it. Okay, I get it. He's a boss. I was right that it was a boss room. Third time's the charm, though, right? It's not showing me, like, the level-up system. That was close. He almost got me that time. Another sawtooth wheel. So that's coming from a drop. I wonder if that's how I upgrade certain equipment. Alright, I'm not sure what I just did. Okay, don't dodge when I press dodge. That's cool. That's exactly what I want you to do. Okay, yeah, I only dodged that. Okay. Alright, I'm only dodging these attacks, but apparently, the game doesn't want to register when I dodge right away. So that's cool. That is absolutely cool. Guess there's like a delay after I hit. It's annoying. I'm not going to be able to defeat him this time, so fuck third time's the charm, I guess. Can't even do anything to him right now. Ugh, it's annoying. Can I run? Can I just leave this room? Will he chase me? Oh god, he's chasing me! Whatever. At least my shit's there. At least it's there. Already getting pissed off with this guy. but he probably has the key I need to get through that door. So, gotta get rid of these damn zombie puppets out here first. Right. I got this. Stuff I dropped. There it is. Here's my Ergo back. So I guess that's basically my souls. Okay. Okay. Got it. I get it. You didn't like the way I tried dodging you that time. Alright, you suddenly got more reach than you just had. That's annoying, actually. Again with that, even though I dodged? Okay, I was a fool to even try that. I see that now. Oh, there we go. Ooh, you did have the key. All right, four times the charm. He was fucking with a sawtooth wheel. Ugh. Whatever. Right, well, I did get what I needed, so statue, but I'm more concerned with this blue tree looking thing. Control Station Plaza. Repair the Stargazer. Stargazer activated. Is this like a bonfire? Use a Stargazer to fully recover HP and stamina as well as charge your pulse cells. You will revive at this point upon death. Remember, this process also revives enemies, not just your character. Perfect,
this
it is a bonfire.
It's called a Stargazer. A marvelous device the Stalkers used in the past.
The what?
Warning. Threat alerts need danger estimates. Please reduce target numbers or reset danger parameters.
As we are not strong enough to beat the puppets. But if I lend my power to this Stargazer for a moment, Gather ergo, clever one. This Stargazer will make you stronger. But the Stargazer's strength doesn't last forever, so be careful with it. Hurry up and come to Hotel Krat.
Right. Three levels. I got three levels. Wait. One, two, three. Yeah, three levels. Okay. So, this upgrades my health. I'll get health over 300. That's not too bad. Stamina. I could use more of that. Will give me more legion and weight capacity. Physical attack. Boost physical attack. Wind defenses. Oh, I was going for balance. To try to make things more balanced. But I need more attack power is the problem. This technique and intimidate do the same thing. What's the difference? There is Motik and the R. Motivity of it. Actually, it also says Motivity of weapon. Actually, it's both. My weapon, Motivity, and Technique is both C. That a bit. I'll put a point in stamina. All right. Frenzy creating more casualties. As the city braces for a resurgence of the petrification disease, the citizens were advised to stay indoors for their safety. However, many citizens are trying to escape through Krat Central Station, intensifying the general chaos. Alright. Have any amulets? No. Defense parts. Lightweight frame. All right. Alright. Switch that. No amulets. Cannot be chains tear. Usable items. Weapon durability decreases each time you attack enemies with a weapon. Use the grinder to repair weapon durability. Oh, okay. Thermite. A thermite bomb that can be... I should have used this on the boss. Gestured. Alright. I see more things lying around. Damn, my ergo fragment. Right, that was the other thing I wanted to look at in the bag. Just do this to give me some defense. Alright, extra defenses. Welcome to the city of Kra- How dare you, sir? I forgot that I brought everything back to life when I did that. That was my bad. In honor of Valentinus, who erected the cornerstone of... Why that's not working. So I definitely gotta have gotten at least one of those. Alright. must have to press that button from the other side. There we go. I did it that time. Probably a broadcast system warning that we're in this game. Oh well. Let's move on. Fable Arts, F. Use up Fable slots, and different Fable Arts. Use a different number of Fable slots. Charge Fable slots by attacking enemies with one. Oh, okay, that's badass. Didn't know that just did a flurry of attacks. I'm trying to miss anything. Ah, I would have been able to sneak up on the dog that was up here instead of it jumping at me. Durability is down, and these guys are. Oh! There is no fucking weapon. Oh. How? Only I would get caught in, like, some sort of stupid glitch that makes me unable to move from where I'm standing. Only me, I swear. Yeah, I know. I didn't die because of any fucking normal game stuff. Okay, so they're ganging up on me again. Ganging up on people. Alright. beat this guy once without thermite, I can probably do it again. You have a gun, I forgot. And I lost my stuff. That's so dumb. Alright, guess I'll start all over. I'm just glad this is only the demo. Because if this was the actual game, I'd be pissed off right now. Will it come? Okay. I see they decided to take shit from fucking Resident Evil as well with the stupid fucking dogs jumping all around that you can't hit. This guess that. That'd be too much to ask for. I should have done that the first time, but I'm an idiot and thought the other way was the wrong way, so I came this way.
Parade puppet is blocking the entrance, and that's the only way in.
Powerful.
So please, be careful.
If that's not a sign to go back, I don't know what is. Okay, so that just means we need to come back here. She's basically telling me, time to go level up, get my stuff back. Who knows what I'm up against. It's always useful to stand though, though. Alright, let's hope for the best.
Oh.
should have done. Okay. While I'm here, thrown to draw enemies' attention, that's not really helpful. I probably could have used those to get another level. We'll give this one go, see how it goes, and if I fail a level one.
Welcome to Krat, visitor.
Hello.
I didn't think there were any stalkers left to fight the puppets. You didn't hear? Figures. The whole organization fell apart. All that's left are wannabes and amateurs who think they can fight on their own. You ought to buy something while you're at the festival. You can't rely on yourself alone. Out here alone? You could use some help. Here's a festival gift for you. Now get yourself something useful.
Nice. Puppet saber blade. Temporarily use weapons with electric blitz. Special abrasives made by mixing electric blitz metal powders. Temporarily. Throwing so large outdoor battery that can be thrown. Electric blitz damage to like there. So these are the other weapons, or are these different weapons? Oh no, these are the other weapons. Okay, so I was a. Okay, saber. That. I forgot the name. It's a saber, that's what it is. I wanted to say scabbard, but I knew I was mostly wrong. I think I'm also still technically right. That is a great sword, okay. I will buy this. And I would like to test these other weapons. Specifically the rapier. I know I got materials I can use. Alright, so I guess scratch the, Actually, I only need to use one. I'll save the others for bubbling up.
Out here alone? You could use some help.
Saber's what I'm using now. Introducing the parade puppet. Here appears a terrific puppet who will enliven the parade. Introducing Parade Master, a remarkable parade puppet model from the workshop to celebrate the grand exhibition. Hello there, I am the Parade Master. I like singing and marching with people. I'm guessing that's the boss. Let's find out what I can about him. The Parade Master has the following functions: 16 jolly songs, cheerful laughter, and 54 parade phrases. Parade dances to delight children. The strength to carry 10 men on his shoulders. This Parade Master was made big in commemoration of the Grand Exhibition. Check out its charm on the eve of the upcoming exhibition.
Oh.
second phase is no joke. I was worried the first boss was tough, but I thought I already faced the first boss. If you die in a boss battle, death ergo is created at the entrance of the boss area. And I can miss it much. 56.
Out here alone? You can use it.
Ooh, I can buy another. In fact,
out here alone?
Get me to get them to phase two. That was a good run, though. At least I know how to defeat him now, I just need to be a bit more cautious. It's all about rinse and repeat. Just testing out the way I did that. I don't want to get anything out of it. Yeah. just have to grind a little bit each time. So I can buy that staff. That is a huge upgrade from Dark Souls and even other Souls, like, instead
out here
of
alone,
to dodge the boss,
you could use
it,
some help.
You can grab it prior to going back in there. Is it just that I don't have enough ergo? Maybe I can hold more than three.
Out here alone?
But really, I think three is all I need. Okay. So R is how I use this stuff. But that's because I was trying to figure out his attack pattern to dodge. Overhang increases the fire damage received by both characters.
Thank you.
out here alone?
I should try avoiding him when he starts doing that huge glow red. Alright. I think I've had my fun with that. Durability goes down. Everything goes up with the greatsword. Rapier doesn't really help me at all. Greatsword, though. The durability goes down, but... accidentally switch between the two though, so that's why I'm not. Thank you. Electric City really works on the first boss. That is something very good to know. I thought I could. Gonna use that. Let's see. Throws forward strong punts, left hand parts made with. Do not have special powers. Geppetto's name is faintly draped on them. +17. Wait, is the punch actually stronger? Stronger than the bigger sword, though.
Out here alone?
That's right. I have missing Ergo up here. so much money off me.
Out here alone?
I do hope there's boss weapons, though. Didn't mean to use one of those. I'm an idiot, but fuck it. My biggest issues is the running and jumping with space instead of shift. I feel like that was a bad choice. And what does shift do for me? It guards. For space for jumping, though. But then I need something else. guard, and all my mouse buttons are actually in use. I do have extra buttons, though.
Out here alone? Out here alone?
Alright. I need the third one. Maybe even four, honestly. I'm such an idiot. I forgot to switch weapons to test out on the boss. But honestly, getting a better idea, maybe it would be worth having two weapons at the ready. Like, have this for phase one, and then the two-hander for phase two?
Out here alone?
Alright, I need 250.
Out here alone?
He is weak to that stuff. I might have to grind for a bit. How do I switch between weapons, though? Tab is to switch weapons. Maybe switching keys wasn't such a good idea after all. I I hated that first, but now I'm used to it. Alright, just gotta get used to this. Almost there. I can feel it. Okay. Alright. Switch that to 5.
Out here alone?
Alright. Need to be able to buy 2 more plans.
Out here alone?
guess it might be better just to switch between weapons than to have to switch, to use Taff to switch. That means I'm just going to have to use the bigger blade going into the boss fight, I think. Doable.
Here alone? Out here alone?
Take that off. That way there's only one thing at the top. Okay, my durability on that, but that's not the weapon I'm going into this battle with this time. We're gonna see how the greatsword does. No. Oh, I'm close. The closest I've been. Yes. Okay. Boss killing weapon it is. Alright. Yes! Quartz, there is a special card. Okay. Hotel Krat, the greatest luxury you will ever experience. Give yourself the treat of an unforgettable day.
One more thing I should mention. The hotel's security excludes puppets like you. So you'll have to lie to get inside. You're a special puppet, after all.
A special ability when you equipped to the P organ. What's this? Upgrade blade material. Upgrades a normal blade up to +3, a rare enhancement material that can be obtained in different parts of Krat. It can I think I would just want to upgrade my weapons for killing bosses.
Welcome to the Sanctuary of the Grand Covenant. Prove your identity. Who are you?
Human.
Grand Covenant's fourth law. A puppet cannot lie. Welcome to Hotel Krat.
That momentarily when attacking an enemy can be damaged and destroyed. The amount of damage required to destroy each bar will differ, but will eventually be destroyed. Cutscene. Is that the person who's been talking to me? Is that why the flower's there?
I'm so happy to see you. I am Sophia. I've been waiting for you. Searched all over the city of Krop to find you.
Why is your voice still echoing?
You must have questions.
Yes, why is
Geppetto
your voice
will have answers. But we have to find him first. He was last seen on Elysian Boulevard. All of Krop is dangerous for humans, and that neighborhood is one of the scariest. Please find Geppetto on Elysian Boulevard. I'll explain more once you find him. Wait, take this pocket watch. Krop is a labyrinth of peril right now. This watch will guide you to a safe place. Be careful, clever one.
Transfer from one stargazer to another.
Look at Gemini. I think he's in shock.
Gemini is fine.
That's proof you're broken. The real Gemini isn't so calm. I'm no inventor, but perhaps I can fix him. Or perhaps he'll fix himself in time.
Hotel Krop.